Hello?
Me talking. Try it. All right.
Can you guys hear me? Okay, perfect. Welcome to your Mr. Dixie 2021 assembly. I'm Carla.
And I'm Caitlin, and we're so excited to be your MCs.
For those of you who don't know what Mr. Dixie is, it's a pageant we do here at Dixie to determine who the real man of Dixie is.
So let's begin. Let's meet our contestants.
First, we got Hunter Knighton.
Next up, David Stant.
Next, we got Jonah Latouille.
Next, we got Rushton Dye.
Yeah, Rushton.
Next up, we got Josh Barney.
And last, but certainly not least, Spencer Stolstead.
If I said that wrong, that's funny.
Oh, no.
Get it, Spencer.
Yeah, Spencer.
Yeah.
We have some great candidates today.
Each contestant is going to be performing a talent they have prepared for us. Then after, they will be modeling what they would wear to a casual beach day. So get excited, ladies. And after, we will be asking them a few questions.
Awesome. Let's get started. Let's have Hunter Knighton start us off today. Good luck, Hunter.
Dang, Hunter, I'm impressed. Next up, we got David Stant.
Good luck, David.
Fox and socks. Fox, socks, box, knocks, buttons in box, fox in socks, knocks on fox in socks in box, socks on knocks and knocks in box, fox on socks on box on knocks, chicks with bricks come, chicks with blocks come, chicks with bricks and blocks and clocks come. Look, sir, Mr. Knox, sir, let's do tricks with bricks and blocks, sir. Let's do tricks with chicks and clocks, sir. First I'll make a quick trick brick stack, then I'll make a quick trick block stack. You can make a quick trick chick stack, you can make a quick trick clock stack. And here's a new trick, Mr. Knox, socks on chicks and chicks on box, fox on clocks on bricks. bricks and blocks. Bricks and blocks on Knox on box. Now we come to ticks and toxers. Try to say this, Mr. Knoxer. Clocks on Fox, six clocks on Knox talk. Six, six, bricks, six, 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 tick tock. Please, sir, I don't like this trickster. My tongue isn't quick or sixer. I get all those ticks and clocks are mixed up with the chicks and toxer. I can't do it, Mr. Foxer. I'm so sorry, Mr. Knoxer. Here's an easy game to play. Here's an easy thing to say. New socks, two socks, who socks, two socks. Who sews, who socks, who sews, two socks. Who sees, who sew, who's new soxer? You see, who sews, who's new soxer. That's not easy, Mr. Knoxer. Who comes, crow comes, so Joe Crow comes. Who's those close, close, who's those close, close, so Joe's close, so who's close, who's close. Suzo socks to fox and socks now. Slow Joe crows those boxes. Knocks in box now. Suzo's rose on. Slow Joe crows close. Fox those hoes on. Slow Joe crows nose. Hoes grows no, rose grows nose. Hoes grows some. Crows rose grows some. Mr. Fox, I hate this game, sir. This game makes my tongue quite lame, sir. Mr. Knoxer, what a shame, sir. We'll find something new to do now. Here's a lot of new blue goo now. New blue goo, blue goo, gooey, gooey, blue goo, 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 new goo, bluey, goo, gooey. Gooey, goo for chewy, chewing. That's what the goo goose is doing. Do you choose to choose her? Choo goo, choose her? If sir, you sir, choose to choose her with the goo goose chooser. Mr. Fox, sir, I won't do it. I can't say it. I won't chew it very well, so said this day. We'll find something new to play. Bim come, bim come, bim bing, bim boom, bim bing, bim boom. Ben bends, bims boom, bim bim bends boom. Bim bends, 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 boom breaks, bim bends, boom bang. Bends, bam, bims, bam, bim, big bam, pig bam. Bim and bend, lead, bam, booms, bim bam, bangs, and bim bam, booms. Big bam, boom bam, big bam, boom bam. My poor mouth can't say that, no sir. My poor mouth is much too slow, sir. Very well then, bring your mouth this way. I'll find something it can't say. Luke luck likes lakes, Luke sucks like lakes. Luke luck licks lakes, Luke luck licks lakes. Duck takes licks and lake, Luke luck likes. Luke luck takes licks and lake luck likes. I can't blur, so blubber, blubber. My tongue isn't made of rubber. Mr. Knox, now come now, come now. You don't have to be so dumb now. Try to say this, Mr. Knox, please. Through three cheese trees, three flea fleas flew. Wallies fleas flew. Freezy breeze blew. Freezy breeze made these three trees freeze. Freezy trees made these three trees freeze. That's what made the three fleas sneeze. Stop it, stop it. That's enough, sir. I can't say such silly stuff, sir. Very well then, Mr. Knox, sir. Let's have a little talk about Tweedle Beetles. What do you know about Tweedle Beetles? Well, when Tweedle Beetles fight, it's called a Tweedle Beetle battle. When they battle in a puddle, it's a Tweedle Beetle puddle battle. When Tweedle Beetles battle in a puddle with a puddle, they call it a Tweedle Beetle puddle battle battle. When the Beetles battle Beetles with a puddle battle battle, and a Beetle battle battle is a puddle in a bottle, they call it a Tweedle Beetle puddle battle battle on a muddle. When Beetles fight these battles with the bottle and the bottle with the paddles, and the bottle's on a poodle, and the poodle's eating noodle, they call it a muddle puddle, Tweedle Poodle Beetle Noodle puddle battle battle. Now, wait a minute, Mr. Sox Fox. When a fox is in the bottle with a Tweedle Beetles battle with the paddles on a puddle with a noodle eating poodle, so they call it a Tweedle Beetle Noodle Poodle battle battle muddle puddle. Waddle, Fox and Socks, sir. Fox and Socks, our game is done, sir. Thank you for a lot of fun, sir.
Amazing, David. That was awesome. Next up, we got Jonah Latui.
Good luck, Jonah.
Yeah?
But you didn't even notice. It ain't raining anymore. It's hard to breathe when all you know is the struggle of staying above the rising water line. Well, the sky is finally open. The rain and winds are blowing, and you're stuck out in the same old storm again. You hold tight up your umbrella, but darn, I'm trying to tell ya, there has always been a rainbow hanging over your head. When you see what I see, you'll be blinded by the colors. Yellow, red, and orange, and green, and at least a million others. So tie up the bow, take off your coat, and take a look around. Well, the sky is finally open, the rain and wind stop blowing, and you're stuck out in the same old storm again. You hold tight up your umbrella, but darling, I'm trying to tell ya, there has always been a rainbow hanging over. tie up the bow, take off your coat, and take a look around. Everything's all right now. Well, the sky is finally open. The rain and wind start blowing, and you're stuck out in the same old storm again. You hold tight up your umbrella, but darling, I'm trying to tell you, there is always been a rainbow hanging over your head. There is always been a rainbow hanging over your head. Oh, yeah.
Woo! Give it up for Jonah! Next up, we have Rush and Die.
Creamy with a crunch, PB&C is what I'm thinking of, and it only could be found in my Reese's Puffs. Peanut butter, chocolate, great when separate, but when they combine, they make the morning time epic. Morning time epic. Morning time epic. R-double-E-S-E-S. Yes. It's the perfect combination of peanut butter and chocolatey flavor. Reese's Puff cereal, part of a complete breakfast. P to the U-double-E-S.
Dang, Rushin, you're really gonna steal some girl's heart with that performance.
I think so too, Carla. Next up, we have Josh Barney. Good luck.
Let's go, Barney!
I got it, bro.
You got it?
Yeah,
okay.
I can do it, man. Thank you, guys. Thank you for the warm welcome. I didn't know this many people would be out here today due to COVID-19. Percent of men shave their legs. It's an alpha mentality. You're not going to just walk into a gym and see a guy with tree trunks of legs and just have hair on them. The shaver seems to be a little bit outdated. It's not working very well. Thank you for your time.
Josh, you're so talented.
Sorry.
Honestly, that was pretty impressive. Next up, we have Spencer Solstead.
Good luck, Spencer.
Bye.
See you next fall.
Tequila. Tequila. Tequila.
That was awesome, Spencer. Let's see you next fall.
Now it's time for the Casual Beach Day Fashion Show.
Ooh, I can't wait. Let's get it started. Start us up, Hunter.
Get it, Hunter! Woo! Next up, we have David Stan.
Yeah, David, work it! Next up, we have Jonah Latui.
Get it! Now we have entering the stage, Rushed and Die.
Yeah, Roshan, get it! Next up, we have Josh Barney.
Looking great, Josh. Keep working it. Next up, we have Spencer Solstead.
Go, Spencer.
Go, Spencer. Go, Spencer. Those were some amazing outfits. Like, let's give it up for them.
Woo! Everyone has been sent an email to vote for Mr. Dixie. Go vote.
Now we're gonna bring out our contestants onto the stage and ask them a few questions. While we're bringing the chairs out, make sure you guys check your email and vote right now.
Sit on the chairs. You're all sitting together.
What's this for? No, you're first.
Oh, he wants to sit on the ground. Hunter, you're starting.
What?
You're starting. Okay, you can start. It should be on. Okay, boys, you ready for the questions? Okay, Hunter, you're going to start us off. Who is your favorite teacher?
Rock Sharp, no doubt.
All right. David, where do you see yourself in the next 10 years?
In Arizona.
Arizona, all right.
Jonah, why do you love Dixie?
Tradition. People, and the love that's here.
Good answer. All right, Rushton.
Yeah.
When was Dixie High founded?
Man, 1911.
Good job, all right.
Yo, bro, nice.
Who's next? Josh?
Yeah.
Josh? Okay, Josh, how would you describe the color blue without using the word blue?
Wow. That's a good question. Like, not red?
Okay, solid answer.
Spencer, is the world round or flat?
It's a dinosaur.
Okay, Spencer actually has, keep the mic down there. It's Spencer's turn again. We're just going to come bring it back. Spencer, what is your favorite movie?
My favorite what?
Movie.
Over the Hedge.
Did he answer?
Okay, Josh, you ready?
Yeah.
What is the perfect date?
Okay, so.
It's random. April 15th. I think we should go this one.
So, weightlifting videos and sailors movie theater.
Okay. Who has it?
Rushton. Okay.
Rushton, who is your role model?
I'm going to have to go with Ben Paisley, to be honest. Big 1400.
All right, Jonah, who is your celebrity crush?
Shrek.
I didn't know Shrek was so popular at Dixie. Okay, David, it's your turn. Do you think aliens are real?
Yes.
Okay. Hunter, do you think the moon landing was real or fake?
Let's go with fake.
Fake. All righty. Thank you for those answers, boys.
Hayden.
All right. Let's give it up for them.
Now it's the time we've all been waiting for. Let's find out who your Mr. Dixie is. Give us a drum roll. Okay, it's going to be just a second. The results are still coming back.
Do you want more questions?
Give a drum roll. Who's it gonna be? Congrats, Jonah, and thanks to all the boys who participated in Mr. Dixie.
And thank you to everyone for watching. Okay, everyone go back to second period. Thank you.